Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make an arrow in Photoshop. After starting Photoshop, we can click here to create a new file. In the new document setting, we can keep this setting and create a new document and then go to the rectangle tool, click and hold. We can choose line two and then go to the toolbar. We can go to additional shape and path options and we can find the arrowheads. We can check start and check the end. So we can click and drag to get aligned with arrowheads. The arrowheads are quite small, so we can change the size in width. I will use 100 pixel in width and 100 pixel in length. Also, we can change the concavity. I will use 50% and click and drag to get aligned with another shape of arrowheads. So we can adjust the stroke color. We can pick red. I will keep it in blue. And we can change the stroke thickness. And we can change the fill color. I will change it to blue. So if you want to make one arrowhead, we can go to the line tool and go back to the additional setting. We can click one box only. And I will change the concavity to 0% and click and drag to get the line with one arrowhead. Now, if you want to make curvy arrow, we can click and drag to get an arrow first. Because this is a path, we can use pen tool and we can close up to view it to add the point on the path, something like this. And then we can use convert point tool and select the points. Use control to move the points, something like this, and adjust the curvy shape. So we got the curvy arrow and we can select the point at the end of the arrow and click control and changing the shape, something like this. So this is how we can make straight arrow and curvy arrow in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.